Welcome back, guys. It's another video, and today we are doing a casino heist with my dad. He doesn't talk that much, of course. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, he won't talk that much in the video. So let's just knock them two out, or shoot them two. Okay, sorry about the bad quality if it happens. Dad, stay there because you are going to make it. Okay. Okay, when's he coming? No? Okay, there he is. Come on. Bing! Okay, come on, Dad. Okay, let's go downstairs now, and of course, fight. I love these heists, to be honest. I ain't doing one in ages of my own. Okay, so I will keep cutting it, guys, to let you know. Because it was 40 minutes eventually, because we did keep messing up a few times. For my dad, of course. For some reason, it didn't have the audio in, so we had to do a voiceover. But it doesn't really make a change anyway, because my dad doesn't even talk. Yeah, okay. I'm going to try and make it as real as I can, so I can play in the game. Come on! Oh, there he is. Okay, Dad, just stay there, okay? Oh no. Bingo! Get back, boy! Okay, we're going to the vault now. Okay. Bingo! Swipe that key card. Let's go in. Run for the man trap. Guys, let me know if you want to see another casino. Dad, do you think we should do a sneaker job next for a video? The small bank. Let's do that on 4th of July, yeah. That video. Guys, comment down below if you think I should return the weekly update again. I might do this week's because it's 4th of July. And, you know, show what's on. Okay, I love doing lasers. Better than drills, of course. Explosives are fun, but I'm just done too quick. Anyway. Okay, I'm done. My dad's still lasering. Okay. Come on, Dad. Taking the mic now. Oh, he's done. Okay. Okay. Might be a bit slow. Okay, let's open this vault. Bye bye. Okay, Dad, you go for A and B, and I'll go for H and G, or G and H. And do the glitch, remember, okay? Okay, Dad, what are we doing? Grab one off A and then one off B, come on. Okay, that goes there. I can do these in Harmony. I can do them quicker than open it up. Because that's how long it takes. Okay. Okay, so this is how you do the glitch, guys. You both gotta do it though. You both grab one gold bar off a tray. I don't think you can do like six. I don't think you can do more than six, I don't think. Something like that. it'll mess you up. And if one of them starts grabbing lots of it before the glitch, it will mess you up and you won't be able to grab. Okay, so you grab one of, and then it like duplicates you, kind of thing. And you'll see how much we'll get, of course. Sister Maria told me from Indianapolis that her family feels like a victim of Trump's re-election campaign, focused as it is on the okay, so come on, 1 million, baby. I have lots of money. I have $50 million ready for the DLC. Of course, that'll probably be in August, July, sometime like that. Mostly August, I think. It could be delayed, like all stuff has been delayed. Okay, let's go to ancient G actually. Yeah. Okay, we've got 1 minute 30. And we've got time. I might even be able to grab at least one or two. Or three, maybe. Okay, let's grab the last bit of gold, you know. But that's doing okay, really. He's grabbed almost his. Well, get this to 2.8 at least, okay. We'll at least get 1 mil, of course. Okay, come on, 2.8. Yep, of course we have. 2.8, there we go, baby. Okay, 2.9. I have done 3.6 before a few times, but time not happened. Depends what, like, you know. Okay, I think I only have time to grab. Let's just go now.
Just become operational. The staff receive a final briefing before the doors are open and the first patients begin to arrive.
Okay. If you're thinking about that thing, you keep going up, it's a mixer. Screen recording mixer. That's how we'll do it.
It's just one sign how countries like India, which has over 500,000 recorded cases of corona so far, is preparing for what it believes could be a
okay.
6 months on from when it heard of the first case, today the World Health Organization gave a sobering warning, saying the worst was yet to come and that the virus is not close to being over. And this past the grim milestone of 500,000 deaths, no part of humanity.
Okay. Okay, Dad, you won't bother me while I knock these two out and open the vault. Bingo! Knock him out, got that? Knock him out. Okay, Dad, I'll go knock him out. I mean, not knock him out. You get ready to go into the thingy. Okay, he's grabbed the mini vault. And we're going outside him. Okay. Okay, let's go to the cars now. Okay, we're at the cars. Driving away now. Trying to hold the cops. I'm gonna get to the helicopter, of course, to lose him easier. There's two ways to lose him easier. If you're not a good driver, I would recommend going to a tunnel there.
It's unbelievable, right?
Or, no. Helicopters out. Guys, always make sure not to fall, because my dad's fell a few times. I've actually fallen before. But, yep. Dad, watch out there. He almost fell. Okay. That was a close one when my dad almost fell, but yeah, happily, he's alive. Yeah. Okay. We are almost there, a few seconds away from doing it and getting at least 1 million.
That's when I've born, I think. 65 to now, right?
Okay, we're almost there.
Rowland.
Guys, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.